You're still in a meeting. Don't get distracted. Stayed up late again? You're really tired recently, aren't you? Look at those dark circles under your eyes. You look like a panda. Are you sure you're fine? Have any other work in the afternoon? I've read through your proposal. It's good overall, no major problems. Go home and sleep. Don't stay up late again. Whatever. How's the YL project going? Did you bring an umbrella? It's going to rain. I'll get Goldman to bring you one. Where are you? I see you. Turn around. How long are you going to stay in the rain? Come here. Look at you, crying so hard. You must be really upset. I know you've done very well. I see it all. To take a dummy back home. I'm driving to my home. What is it? Don't worry, I'll send the coat to dry cleaning tomorrow. What exactly happened today? Looks like you really are a dummy. I have. I'm no different from you. There are many things that are simply beyond my capabilities. So you don't have to act strong. It's okay if you fail. Don't suppress your emotions. I won't tell you to force yourself whenever you face a challenge. It's just not realistic. But one day, you will become a better person with enough courage and experience to handle all challenges. Thank you. But before that, I hope you can learn to rely on me. You're always welcome to be vulnerable when you're with me. At least you're not sick. Sit on the sofa. Wait for me. Help me find some new clothes. Just put them aside.
Watch out!
Have you finished looking at me? Get up. How long are you going to sit there? I really can't leave you alone for a second. Why are you still up? I'm just curious whether this stupid method of encouraging could cheer you up or not. Your eyes are still swollen. Yeah, indeed. You dummy. Never let anyone else see you crying again.